viewers, welcome to my channel, Eye Care Advisor. Myself, optometrist Shyam Mukherjee, practicing for the last 10 years, and presently I'm working as a consultant optometrist in Abu Dhabi. So today the topic what we're going to discuss is regarding how to read your spectacle prescription. Sometimes when we are having some difficulties in the eyes, we visit our optometrist or ophthalmologist, they give us the prescription. So I will teach you in this video tutorial how to read the eyeglass prescription. So without wasting any time, please check the video.
So if you are going to any optometrist or ophthalmologist and checking your eyes, they will give you a prescription like this. So now I will explain you what are the terms and how to read your eye prescription. First of all, you can see here it's written OD. OD means oculus dexter, that is the right eye. So after that, what we will see here is the OS. OS means oculus sinister, that means the left eye. So first is the what we learn from here, OD is the right eye and OS is for the left eye prescription. Then in the next column we see here it's written sphere. Sphere means this is the power for the distance. Okay, so you can see for the right eye it is written plus 4. So what the plus sign denotes? Plus sign means who are having hypermetropia, for them the plus sign is given. Next column you see is the cylindrical prescription. What is the cylindrical part? These two parts will be there, cylinder and axis. These two parts will be there if you are having astigmatism. That means if your eye is not totally sphere, then it will be there in the prescription. So in these cases you can see this is the minus 1.25 is the cylindrical prescription and it comes with 90 degree axis. The cylindrical prescription will always comes with the axis. Now we will go to the left eye. OS, as I mentioned already, ocular sinister, that is the left eye. If you see the left eye, the prescription here, it's written minus 3. So what this minus sign denotes? If it is minus, it means myopia. As you can see here, so the prescription for the left eye is minus 3 with plus 1.75 cylindrical power. The cylinder can be plus or minus, and the sphere also can be plus or minus. And whenever there is cylindrical power, it will always come with an axis. And these two part will come when you are having astigmatism. This is the normal prescription everyone will have who is having checking the glasses. This is the normal prescription part for those persons, it is there. Then you can see here the fourth part in the column, it's the ad. What does this ad means? Those who are generally above the age of 40 years, this is approx, it is not exactly the same. They are having some difficulties for the near. For those cases, they have to put some reading prescription separately. So after 40 years, this condition is known as presbyopia. So for them, some reading prescription is required. And this ad will be always in plus. Power comes always in plus. It cannot be in minus. The reading prescription always be in plus. So for this case, as we can see, this is 125 and 125 for both the eyes. So just to wrap up, I will say you once more. OD means oculus dexter, which is the right eye. Then the first column, this is the power. This is plus 4 spherical power. Then comes the 1.25 cylindrical power with 90 degree axis. And for the left eye, it is minus 3 spherical power with plus 1.75 cylindrical power with 180 degree axis. And the addition for this customer is plus 1.25. So these are the parts what you will get in prescription. Apart from that, another important part is there, that is the IPD. What is the IPD basically? For example, if you consider the eye, this is the center of the eye. Okay, so IPD means from the center of the one eye to the center of the other eye. This total distance is known as the IPD. This is required for making the glasses. When we fit the glasses, generally the glasses comes in a blank like this big center. The glasses are having one optical center. So we try to fix this optical center with the eye center. When we fix the glasses here, this optical center should fix with the align in the same line with the eye center. So IPD is very important in the prescriptions also. And you can see here some of the other options is there: bifocal, trifocal, progressive. These are the type of glasses. Bifocal, trifocal, progressive, these are the options which are given above the age of 40 years who are having AD. This is related with the AD, this part. Then second is the this is the type of lenses, the lens material. These are the normal plastic lenses. These are the polycarbonate lenses, which are 10 times tougher than the normal plastic lenses and highly recommended for the kids also. And there are some extra features. Anti-reflection coating is required. That means who are using more computer or like that, for them this anti in the time of driving in the night time, this will help this anti-reflection coating. Second option is the photochromatic. That means if you go outside in the sun, it will become dark, and UV protection coating is also there. There is another option of prescription sunglasses also. For the persons who want to make a prescription sunglass, they can make the prescription sunglasses also. Who are having higher power, they can opt for this one. So this is how you have to read the prescriptions. I have explained you in the simple terms. And if you have any queries still more, you can just comment me in the comment section and I will give you the reply in that. And if you like this video, you can share with your other friends so that they can also learn how to read the spectacle prescription. And please subscribe my channel also and like the bottom if like the video, and please subscribe so that whenever I will make any other video, you will also get the update and you can see and learn from that one also. So as of now, for today, bye bye. Thank you.